Wow. It's a lot of moving parts. I think I can do better than that. Hardest way I've ever had to stabilize a one-doll press. Circus shenanigans. Gnarly upper back pump from that. Stabilizing a 40 bell and a sledge. Two different things going on with each arm. Man, immediately after, crazy upper back pump. You get really, really strong doing weird stuff like this.